Hey guys, it's Rob here, and we finally have the trailer reveal for Death Stranding. Now, I haven't watched this. This came out yesterday, and I didn't get around to watching it, and I didn't want to watch it without doing a reaction, so we're going to react to the Death Stranding gameplay trailer and see what it has to offer, because let's be honest, we don't know what this game is, yet we're still excited. So let's get started. Let me put it in a full screen view so it's better to view for your side. So let's start it. 3, 2, 1. It's so weird. I'm interested to see what they have.
Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending.
Together, you can help us reconnect. You can make America whole.
No, America's finished.
Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenot City. They want the UCA to leave him be.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo Demons. Militant separatist group.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs. They're extremists like the demons everywhere. Plotting in the shadows.
Thing it was raining. Even they know better than to mess with BTs.
I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out too.
Thank you.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started.
Rebuilding America isn't gonna get rid of the BTs. As long as they're still around, there's no escaping it.
But at least we'll have hope.
You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, it's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side.
Covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to Warren's suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again.
Humans aren't made for living alone. They're supposed to come together, to help one another. And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect, that's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together.
I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. The whole wide world will be yours to explore. You'll be able to go wherever you want.